How to create an A0 document in Adobe Photoshop. Go to File, New. Make sure you've got millimeters selected in the drop-down menu. The width of the document is 841. Height of the document is 1189. Resolution, if you're doing printed documents, use 300, and that's pixels per inch. And again, if it's print, use CMYK. Digital, use RGB. Once you've got those inputted, hit create, and there you have your A0 document created in Adobe Photoshop.